Hello, my name is Darren Miller. I'm from PWI here, and my role here is VP of Engineering.
My name is Mark Richards. I am the founder and CEO of Alphidia. We are a manufacturing company based in Charleston, South Carolina.
Often when you see a video of a product, they make it look just a little easier than it actually is. And this was a little easier than that.
When you buy something and you make promises by the salespeople, you know there's a, or at least you expect there's a little bit of fluff or BS in there with regards to how easy it is to set up. Beyond expectation, it was actually easier than we were told it was going to be.
And I was watching them work, and finally I said, it's my turn. I programmed it and welded it in, I think, a minute.
The reason we chose Hirebotics Cobot Welder was because of the ease of programming. I mean, quite frankly, I didn't want to, as an owner of a business, I didn't want to trade one skill set, which is welders, for hire, that's difficult to hire for, to another one, which would be programmers, which was also difficult to hire for. So we wanted a cobot that was easy to set up, to be out of the box and be running within an hour or so, and then our folks on the shop floor could actually program with ease without struggling a little bit.
The quality of the welds, if 1 out of 10, is about 11.3, I would say. Now, I'm a certified welder. This is about 60% better than I can do.
The welds are beautiful.